the Holy Father will read.
This is a book put together, you know, by the Players Association of many of the things that us players have, you know, done to, you know, use our voice and, you know, to fight for equality, yes, unity, and justice, and, you know, like it's just things that we've done and that, you know, we will continue to do.
Voi siete campioni.
You're champions.
E anche dando questo esempio di equipe, diventate umili.
But giving this, also giving the example of teamwork, you become a model.
È la bellezza dell'uomo dello sport che è grande, ma per essere in equipe rimane sempre umile. Questo è grande.
Giving the good example of teamwork, but always remaining humble. That's a beautiful example.
E conservate sempre questa umanità.
And always preserving humanity, your own humanity.
Perché lo sport ci aiuta a essere più uomini.
Sport helps us to be more human.
Got themselves and they got other people to the polls, and I think all of the
United States, particularly this summer, in connection with police misconduct, contribute to the discussion and the efforts that occur.
Like I said, it's been going on for a long time. In that time, you know, it was just it was raw and emotional.
Comunità. Comunitario.
The work as a community.
E questo